million. If you gave me 10 million, there's no return, there's no payback, there's no reinvestment. That's the one that we are going to worship today. I want everyone to enter to the holy worship. Remember, for the day that upon you, up to now, the circumstances, you have got so many things, treasure things. Many people have neglected you, they have suppressed you, they have done you that you are nobody. But today you are seeing yourself here. It's just by the grace of God, it's just by the grace of God that you and me, we are here. It's a privilege to worship Him. Many people did not have that privilege to worship God. That today they have that privilege. My brother, I want you to come through your house and take us something.
Yeah.
Yeah.